tied to his own mother's death, and now police say they have the video proof to connect him to the crime. Good evening, I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. Thanks for joining us here at 5. Police say Al Geary stabbed his mother to death, and they now say they have the proof he put her body in a boat and took it out to sea. Angela Rozier is live in Indian River County with a look at the surveillance video. Angela?
That's right. When Patricia Harrison's body washed ashore here in South Florida, detectives and those who knew her, they feared the worst. But as you said, now detectives tell us they have the proof that shows that it was her son, Al Geary, who killed her. Sebastian police say this is Al Geary, seen on surveillance video entering an exclusive community in Stewart with his mother's body inside the truck with him.
She would have been in the bed in that extended cab part.
Say once inside, Geary is also seen on video loading something into a boat and then pulling off.
It was only within 30 minutes of him entering that development where the individual is seen on the video from a distance loading a large object onto the back of the boat.
Police say 2 hours later, Geary returns to a Sebastian home he shared with his mother and dialed 911 and reported her missing.
Hi, I'm looking to talk to somebody about my mom.
Patricia Harrison disappeared on December 19th. Her son reported her missing on December 21st. Detectives focused their investigation on Geary after getting inconsistency reports during a voice stress test. Geary committed suicide on December 29th by shooting himself in the head before police could meet with him a second time. His mother's body was found wrapped and weighted down on shore in Jupiter nearly 2 weeks later. Police say Harrison was strangled and stabbed multiple times. They say they found enough evidence to charge Geary with second-degree murder.
We believe that the murder occurred in the residence based on him wrapping her in the sheet that we found, the matching sheet that goes with that, in Patricia's master bedroom closet.
And detectives say that Geary admitted to them when they interviewed him the first time that he was tired of taking care of his elderly mother. Coming up at 6, you'll hear on 911 tape the message that he told police where they could find her. Reporting live in Indian River County, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.